hate's a strong word. I just very, I really, really dislike this person. And the story behind this one is, when I got a record deal, when I was 19 years old, I got put in the studio with loads of different writers. And I was very innocent, and I hadn't had a lot of experience with writing. And I met some of the most amazing people, and created some of the most amazing friendships with people. But there was one person in particular who I felt was making music and writing music for the wrong reasons. Their only incentive to make music was money. And for me, I make music so that I can stand on stages like this every night and sing to you guys. It's the only reason. And to cut a long story short, this person annoyed me so much that I wrote this song. So if you know this, sing this with me. No money on my mind, no money on my mind. No, I have no money on my mind. When the
I'm
Thanks.